Aaron Crewse still standing 3 under for the day. He's hit a low chip. Is that hard enough? Or will it stay there? See, even the best of players struggle on this green. As it's rolling and rolling and trickling off, and this thing will end up in the pond. It's very unfair.